Center is the resource for people living in Jamestown to learn about their history. Peerless local archive here. People just collected stories, artifacts, images, documents. We have an ongoing archaeological dig in the backyard that's turning up hundreds of artifacts from the Fenton family. We have ongoing collections, exhibits, anything you'd want to know about Jamestown. If you can't find it here, you can't find it anywhere.
The furniture industry in Jamestown was the second largest industry. The Worsted Mills had the most employees, but the furniture industry had the most companies. There was over 100 furniture companies in Jamestown at the heyday of the furniture industry, and they employed a number of people for almost 100 years.